Lunch Menu. Elementary and middle school breakfast, grits, Little Smokies, and Total Bites. Elementary and middle school lunch is chicken sandwich with french fries. High school, chicken tenders or hamburger steak with gravy, plus the pizza line every day. Lunch Menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill. Lunch Menu.
October is Fire Safety Month, and Harris Ace Hardware reminds you to check your smoke detectors and change the batteries. Stop by Harris Ace Hardware and check out their selection of quality name brand smoke and carbon monoxide detectors and fire extinguishers. And remember to test your detectors each month. Plus, make it a family activity, teaching our children safety drills for emergencies. And this Saturday, October 20th, meet some firefighters along with their trucks at Harris Ace Hardware on West Cherry Street in Jessup.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at B&C Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, that B&C Collision Center across from Wasn Cabinet Shop in Scriven, deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
Whether it's a car accident, storm damage, or a fire, when the unthinkable happens, it doesn't matter if you saved money in 15 minutes. In this moment, it doesn't matter if your neighbor has the same insurance you do. In this moment, what matters is that your independent insurance agent and the company that stands behind them have you covered. Auto Owners Insurance, the no problem people. Call Rachel Carter, Dana Davis, Lynetta Baxley, Anna Pickren, Ron Cobb, or Jimmy Swain at James M. Swain & Associates Incorporated in Baxley, Georgia, or Cobb & Swain Insurance Agency in Hazelhurst, Georgia today at 912-367-3601 or 912-375-2520.
APW Professional Wrestling presents SmackDown for Timothy. Saturday, November 3rd at the Odom City Gym. All proceeds go to the Duncan family. Doors open at 5:30, bell time 5:45. Admission 10 and up $10. Ages 6 to 9, $5. Under 6, free. Sponsored by Duncan Auto Service, Smoking Glass Window Tinting, Boykin Crane and Steel, 007 Eye Girls, Tracy Allen Brown, Attorney at Law, ServiceNow Heating and Air, WIFO-FM, and Magic Mattress and Home Furnishing. SmackDown for Timothy. All proceeds go to the Duncan family. Saturday, November 3rd at the Odom City Gym.
Local news on WIFO.
It's time now for the latest in local news. In the news, we're 2 weeks away from Tuesday, November the 6th, and the heavy turnout of early voters continues here in Wayne County and all across the state of Georgia. As election countdown continues here in Wayne County, 369 more registered voters took the time to cast their ballots on Monday, bringing the total in Wayne County to 2,376. A reminder, there is early voting this Saturday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the registrar's office inside the Wayne County Courthouse, where the early voting is taking place Monday through Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., with the office open during the lunch hour for your convenience. If you have any questions about the early voting period, simply call the registrar's office at 427-5950. There are sample ballots available inside the lobby at the Wayne County Courthouse. We have more from this past Friday's Wayne County Chamber of Commerce quarterly membership luncheon entitled Ballots and Barbecue event, where the Chamber promoted the event as an educational event discussing what's all on this ballot, including the write-in candidates in the county commission races. Probate Judge Tammy Thornton on hand to explain the process, which is new to Wayne Countyans.
That day is October the 27th, and the voting will be from 9 to 4 at the registrar's office. So you do need to keep that in mind. Also, when you're going in the polls to vote, and let me begin by saying, with full disclosure, I am not promoting one candidate over another. As election superintendent, it is my job to educate the people and let you know what is available and what you're voting on and how you vote. There seems to have been a lot of concern whether people would understand how to do a write-in. So we've tried to demonstrate that. I've offered anyone to come by my office at any time, and we have a machine set up in there so that you could come by and try it yourself. We could demonstrate that for you. I think I've had two people that has actually stopped by. That is still available, and it's from 8:30 to 5 anytime. You're welcome to come by and do so. But to vote on a write-in, when you go in the booth, you can see that, let's say it's the county commissioner's race, because really that is the only one that is certifiable as a write-in. With that said, When we print a write-in report, you would not believe who all everyone has wrote in. It's really interesting sometimes to print that out. I know the girls in my office get a kick out of that. But those cannot be counted unless you publish your name in the paper and you file your intent with me that you're going to run as a write-in. But what you do is you go in and you see the district that you're voting in. And the candidates that actually qualify, their name will already be on the ballot. So what you'll do is if you're not voting for that individual and you want to vote a write-in, you touch the write-in. And when you do, the keyboard will pop up, as it does, as my little grandson says, on the iPad. And then it will you'll record the name. You'll type the name in. And then in the bottom left, there's a little space that says record write-in. You touch that, it'll take you back to the screen, and under the candidate's name that's already printed on the ballot will be the name that you typed in. And you can verify that, and then you continue voting your ballot as you would any time.
And once again, those comments to Probate Judge Tammy Thorne at the Ballast and Barbecue Forum held by the Wayne County Chamber of Commerce. Also on the ballot, four contested county commission races, including District 1, where the incumbent Herschel Harris is opposed by writing candidate Grady Thomas. Herschel Harris on hand Friday at the Ballast and Barbecue event. We had a chance to talk to him about his campaign for re-election.
It's going good, Bob. It's going good. I'm talking to quite a few people privately. I'm getting to as many as I can. Needless to say, being a commissioner takes time. I am certain that I'm meeting all requirements required by the state and by the community to maintain my position as commissioner. I have attended all meetings. I didn't make the last conference because I had met the requirements I needed by the state. But yeah, it's going good. Got family out talking for me. I hope that the people of District 1 have been happy with the way I've represented them, and I hope they allow me the opportunity to continue.
You're out there talking to the constituents. What's on their mind? They still talk about the millage increase? Are they past that, or where do you stand?
No, definitely. People are still upset and concerned about the millage rate increase, and I understand that concern. Believe me, that decision to go along with that millage increase was not taken lightly. I had a lot of input by the district before the millage rate increase vote. Some people understood after our conversation, some still didn't, but it was needed. If I had to do it again, I would do it again.
But one thing about it is it's in stone, it's taking place, and now it's time to move on. So the question is, how do we move forward? You know, the county administrator, Jefferson, continues to tell everybody we need to grow. You know, there's been comments about there's a lot of people not paying their taxes, they need to pay their taxes. There's a lot of things can be done, but how does the county move forward, and how do we, you know, as some people said, get back with a good relationship between the city and the county and move this county forward?
Definitely, Bob. When I decided to run just a little over 2 years ago, one of the main topics that people talked to me about a lot was the fact that so many weren't getting along. And one of my objects was to bring more cohesion to the board between the commission itself, as well as between the commission and the city commission, the county commission and the IDA, and all other boards that are appointed by the commission. We have to work together. We have to put any kind of differences aside and put the community first. And I think we're accomplishing that. It's taken some time. Needless to say, we may have some changes coming up in November. But even with that, we've got to work together and put the community first and grow the community and grow the digest.
Okay, Herschel, always good to see you. Wish you the best of luck.
Thank you, Bob. I really appreciate it.
And again, those comments seen coming. Herschel Harris, District 1, again, running against writing candidate Grady Thomas. Other contested county commission races include District 2, where writing candidate Kevin McCrary is running against incumbent Jerry Shag Wright. District 3, Republican candidate Mike Roberts, incumbent against Democratic candidate Kenny Teston. And District 4, writing candidate Pastor Michael Schwinn running against James Boo Thomas. Only one non-contested county commission race. That's District 5, incumbent Ralph Hickox unopposed, returning for another four-year term beginning in January of 2019. We'll be back with more news after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
It's fall and changes in the air. Whether it's the season turning a little cooler, the kids growing a little older, heading back to school, or your family growing a little bigger or smaller, change is one big thing you can count on. And as life changes, you can count on Altamaha Federal Credit Union to help keep you and your family's finances on solid ground. We'll help you keep more of what you earn and make the most of what you have. We believe in helping all our members preserve their resources, even offering Rocky Raccoon accounts for kids to help your children learn the true value of a dollar. AFCU is your trusted financial advisor. Visit us to see how we can guide you and your family towards financial success through all life's changes, this fall and every season after. Altamaha Federal Credit Union, Jessup, Ludowice, and Scriven. Visit us at altamaha.org. Altamaha Federal Credit Union, preserving our resources. Insured by NCUA, Equal Housing Lender.
Totally transparent car buying. With Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC Live Market Pricing, know for certain you're buying at the low market price. We constantly monitor multiple auto and competitor websites to always offer the most aggressive market prices. No games, no gimmicks, no kidding. That's why Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC is the home of the no-hassle deal. Skip the runaround and discover the difference of truly transparent buying on every new and pre-owned vehicle every day. We're online just like you, and we continuously scan pricing on hundreds of vehicles to update prices in real time. At Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, know for certain that our live market price is the low market price. Experience a new and totally transparent way to buy with live market pricing.
Neesmith Chevrolet Buick GMC, home of the no-hassle deal.
Chevy, find new roads.
Wayne County Board of Education has their monthly board meeting set for today at 6 p.m. A couple of resolutions and recognitions. Coast Fest recognition. Students will be recognized for their participation in the Coast Fest. Also, Good as Gold staff member recognition. Dr. Reggie Burgess will recognize the recipient of the Good as Gold staff member award. Under new business, discussion of rural education grant recognition. Also, National Title I Scholar Schoolwide Distinguished School Award to be handed out. Junior ROTC program update, middle school system STEAM efforts update, Board of Education self-assessment, executive session, all that set for this afternoon at 6 p.m. We have a full report for tomorrow here on the local news. Wayne County High School Drama Department hosting their region competition this Saturday, October 27th. They're performing their play for the public beginning tonight and Thursday this week, October 23rd and 25th. At 7 p.m. in the K. Cagle Theater at the high school. Tickets are $5 each. Seats are first come, first served. Doors open at 6:30. Show starts at 7 p.m. The play is entitled 6 Feet of Separation. Shows a drama set in post-apocalyptic world where a disease has killed every male and 98% of the female population. Again, the play set for tonight at 7, Thursday night at 7. Tickets $5 each. Wayne Memorial Hospital closing out its Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Again, a few more dates tonight and Thursday the 25th. Also, October 30th, 3 dates left to schedule the mammograms up until 7:30 each Tuesday and Thursday evenings. Mammograms must be ordered by a physician. All participants must have a scheduled appointment. Must be scheduled through the Wayne Memorial Hospital Centralized Scheduling Department. Numbers to call 530-3197, 530-3272, or 530-3230. After receiving a physician's order, only screening mammograms will be performed during the event between the hours of 4 and 7:30 p.m. Again, it's Girls Night Out tonight, Thursday, and again, October 30th to close it out during the month of October. We'll be back with some final news notes after this word from our sponsor of the commercial messages, so please stay tuned.
It's fall and changes in the air. Whether it's the season turning a little cooler, the kids growing a little older, heading back to school, or your family growing a little bigger or smaller, change is one big thing you can count on. And as life changes, you can count on Altamaha Federal Credit Union to help keep you and your family's finances on solid ground. We'll help you keep more of what you earn and make the most of what you have. We believe in helping all our members preserve their resources, even offering Rocky Raccoon accounts for kids to help your children learn the true value of a dollar. AFCU is your trusted financial advisor. Visit us to see how we can guide you and your family towards financial success through all life's changes, this fall and every season after. Altamaha Federal Credit Union, Jessup, Ludowice, and Scriven. Visit us at altamaha.org. Altamaha Federal Credit Union, preserving our resources. Insured by NCUA, Equal Housing Lender.
When you have an accident, you, not the insurance company, chooses the body shop, and you only need one estimate. All you have to do is call Jerome Riles at BNC Collision Center in downtown Scriven to deal with the adjusters and insurance company. Whether it's a little ding or a major crash, let BNC Collision Center across from Wasden Cabinet Shop in Scriven deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. Call them at 579-2274. That's 579-2274.
For all your medical needs, Tim's Home Medical on South 1st Street in Jessup has you covered. Oxygen, CPAP equipment, wheelchairs, walkers, hospital beds, plus specialty medical equipment from a local company that cares. Tim's Home Medical can handle Medicare, Medicaid, and private insurance billing, as well as family records for tax purposes. Tim's Home Medical, owned and operated by Tim Sloan, 918 South 1st Street in Jessup. Tim's Home Medical. Call 385-2490, 385-2490.
Final note of news, everything's set for this Saturday, 16th Annual City of Jessup Arts Fest. The time this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. in downtown Jessup with activities and entertainment throughout the day. Commemorative T-shirts will be on sale. They're on sale all this week at the City Hall for the cost of just $10. The opening ceremony will kick things off at 10 a.m. Then the entertainment lineup is as follows. 10:15 to 10:45 a.m. at Young Attitudes Dance Center. 10:45 to 11, the Exchange Club will present its annual public safety awards. 11 to 11:30 a.m., Line Dance Fever. 11:30 to 12 noon, the Downtown Merchants Fashion Show. 12 to 12:30, Gina's Gems. 12:30 to 1, the Cruise and Line Dancers. 1 to 1:30, Forever Majesty. 1:45 to 2:15, Jeff Chandler. 2:15 to 2:45, Hannah Thornton. 2:45 to 3:15, Ray Haas. 3:15 to 3:45, they'll announce the winners of the Scarecrows Among Us contest, along with the Holiday Gift Raffle and the winners of the Pumpkin Bake Off contest. 3:45 to 4:15, Rainbow Express Cloggers. And 4:15 to 5 p.m., Joyful Chosen Gospel Quartet. Strand Cinema is going to have free children movies from 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. on Saturday. There will be over 50 vendors on hand Saturday with items for sale, great food for sale. The Great Pumpkin Bake Off set for Saturday. There is no entry fee. Three different categories, pie, non-pie, dessert, and savory pumpkin dish. For full details, call City Hall at 427-1313. Again, the winners get $100 and a blue ribbon. Also Saturday, a Kids Zone and the Wayne County Classic Cruisers Car Show and Burnout Competition. It's all taking place this Saturday from 10 to 5 p.m. in the streets of downtown Jessup and the 16th Annual City of Jessup Arch Fest. That's going to do it for latest in local news. Sports comes your way in a few minutes. The Falcons get a big win last night. That and more coming up in sports. Bob Morgan saying have a great day.
You've been listening to local news on WIFO.
Hi, Ms. Dot. How are you?
Hi, Loretta. I'm great, thanks. What have you been up to?
Well, I've been talking to some folks about the upcoming eSplosh vote. It's so important we get it passed and for people to turn out to vote yes. One of the proposed projects includes modernizing James E. Bacon School, and another one buys new buses to replace the old school buses. The high school needs a good track, and there's more that needs to be done. All the projects are listed on the school system's website if you want to go and look at it.
That's right. The school system has all that online, as well as their financial reports. I really love the fact that they have a chief financial officer, and transparency, accessibility, and regular reporting are all in place. Tell me more.
Well, voting yes for eSplosh means no new sales tax. It's just continuing the current sales tax and not an additional tax. This renewal would begin July 1st, 2019, after the one previously approved by voters ends.
I know eSplosh allows everyone who shops in our county to pay the tax, including visitors. So it's not just the property tax owners. The more help from outside the county we can get, the better.
I'm into that, sister. And when we go shopping out of town, we are supporting their school systems and their eSplosh. You know, Miss Dot, our kids are worth it too.
Yes, ma'am, and our grandkids, great-grandkids, neighbors' kids, etc. Have you voted yet?
No, I'm getting ready to go vote now. Do you want to ride?
Sure, let's go. Our kids are worth it too.
Early voting begins October 15th at the courthouse and ends November 2nd. Election day is at local precincts Tuesday, November 6th, paid for by the Children First Committee.
Good morning, everyone. We are waking up to mostly cloudy skies on this Tuesday. We do have a slight chance of a shower early on during the day. Temperatures will be climbing into the mid-70s, and with clouds around tonight, our lows will dip close to 60 degrees. Tomorrow, sunshine. Temperatures will stay in the mid-70s and clear for Wednesday night. Thursday, more clouds and a slight chance of a shower, highs near 70. I'm Georgia meteorologist Laura Huckabee in the GNN Weather Center.
Morton Collision is located at 1320 West Pine Street in Jessup. Morton's offers free estimates, 23-hour towing, and they guarantee their work. Call 427-3769 or after hours, 912-294-6140. The staff at Morton Collision Center works with all insurance companies. So for guaranteed work with a qualified staff, go to Morton Collision at 1320 West Pine Street in Jessup. Morton Collision, quality you can see.
Advance Healthcare Center on South First Street in Jessup is your one-stop health shop for most all your healthcare needs. They offer same-day appointments, and walk-ins are welcome for medical, chiropractic, physical therapy, and massage therapy care for immediate treatment and pain relief for injuries and illnesses of all conditions. Advance Healthcare specializes in the treatment of spinal and joint pains, headaches, neurological and muscle conditions, and family medical needs. Advanced Healthcare accepts and files most major insurance plans, accepts motor vehicle and workman's comp cases, and they make self-pay plans affordable for everyone so you can get the care you need right away. Call or walk into Advanced Healthcare Center on South First Street in Jessup or visit their website at ahc4health.com to explore the many ways they can quickly serve you. Advanced Healthcare Center, serving the Wayne County area for over 27 years. Feel better today.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Tuesday, October 23rd.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, grits, little smokies, and total bites. Elementary and middle school lunch is chicken sandwich with french fries. High school, chicken tenders or hamburger steak with gravy plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
WIFO-FM, Big Dog Country. It's time to check your birthdays and anniversaries on a Tuesday morning. Brought to you today by Bargin Power Sports. Glennis Settles is celebrating today. Happy birthday, Glennis, from Madison and Meddy. Have a great day. Glennis Settles, happy birthday wishes for Glennis Settles today. Please wish Stacy Wagner, happy birthday today on Tuesday from your Oakland Baptist Church family for Stacy Wagner today. Stacy Wagner celebrating. Amanda Horn as well. Happy birthday to Amanda. We love you from Mom and Dad. Amanda Horn celebrating. Happy birthday, Amanda, with love from Mom and Dad. Amanda Horn, happy birthday. Morgan Christian, happy birthday. Morgan Christian turning 12 today. We love you very much from all the family. Morgan Christian is turning 12 today. Happy 12th birthday to Morgan Christian this morning. Please wish Braylon Cruz happy 9th birthday from your Oakland Baptist Church family. That was yesterday for Braylon Cruz, 9 years old, from your Oakland Baptist Church family for Braylon Cruz. Marley Ray Lastinger, 11 yesterday as well. Happy birthday, Marley. Love Mama, Daddy, Sammy, and Brody for Marley Ray Lastinger, 11 years old. Happy birthday to Glennis Settle, celebrating in Jessup today with family and friends. Love you from Granny Crow, Papa, and Madison. Also, happy anniversary to Kevin and Amanda Spell, who are celebrating today with family and friends. With much love from Aunt Kathy, Uncle Jerry, and Madison. Happy anniversary, Kevin and Amanda Spell. Birthday wishes today going out to Charlie Hubbard. Mr. Charlie celebrating today. Happy birthday, Charlie Hubbard and Mary Caitlin Williams Bland. Mary Caitlin Williams Bland and Charlie Hubbard, happy birthday from the Trapnell family and also from Mr. Charlie. Happy birthday from all of us here at WIFO-FM. All right, Big Dog birthday calendar today. Happy anniversary. I'm sorry, this is the Long County calendar. Happy anniversary to Aaron and Linda Hutchison. Aaron and Linda Hutchison, happy birthday. That is the Long County calendar. Textosos at 912-427-3711. Happy birthday to Amanda Horn. Amanda Horn from the Burgess family today. Amanda Horn from the Burgess family for Amanda Horn. Happy 6th birthday, Isaiah Love. Isaiah Love, 6. We love you from Crystal, Scooter, and Ramaj for Isaiah Love, 6 years old. Also, wishes for Isaiah Love from Edward, Elijah, and Ella, 6 years old. Isaiah Love today from Edward, Elijah, and Ella. Also, Tyressa and Jeremiah wishing Isaiah Love happy 6th birthday. More wishes for Glennis Settles, the greatest, bestest sister in the whole wide world. A very happy birthday from the other greatest, bestest sister in the whole wide world, a.k.a. Anissa. Love you to the moon, hugs and kisses. Happy birthday to Glennis Settles today. And somebody just texted in, hey, so I'll text back, hey. I don't know what that means. Hey now. Okay, let's see. 912-427-3711. Birthdays, anniversaries here on WIFO. You've got time to shoot one in right now via text here on FM 105.5. As always, brought to you this morning by Bardron Power Sports.
Famous birthdays today, Weird Al Yankovic is 59.
Ace any trivia quiz you bring on. Fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon.
I see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy. I think I'm just too white and nerdy.
Nancy Grace is also 59.
I'm Nancy Grace, and that's indisputable. Booze Cruise turns tragic. A Miami party boat carrying over 200 radio DJs capsizes.
And Johnny Carson was born in 1925.
1,000 clowns.
1,000 clowns.
That's what I said. Who put together the NBC fall schedule?
Happy birthday to Marley Lastinger. Marley Lastinger celebrating from Uncle David, Aunt Crystal, Logan, Emily, and Dawson for Marley Lastinger. Also, happy anniversary to Kevin and Amanda Spell. Love, Dallas and Tiffany. Happy anniversary to Kevin and Amanda Spell. Love, Dallas and Tiffany. All right, we'll come back with your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner here on WIFO-FM. We will do that this morning right here on WIFO, following this for Bardron Power Sports.
Bardron Power Sports invites everyone to come visit their unbelievable new showroom on Highway 301 South in Jessup and on Highway 341 in Brunswick. They have a great selection of ATVs, golf carts, mowers, and more. Bardron Power Sports carries Arctic Cat four-wheelers and side-by-sides, the new popular Can-Am four-wheelers and side-by-sides, cruise carts, and Yamaha golf carts. Bardron's has the full line of Kimco scooters. Don't forget, Bardron Power Sports offers a complete service department for all your service and repair needs. Stop by today and check out Bardron Power Sports, Highway 301 South in Jessup, and their new location on Highway 341 next to I-95 in Brunswick.
Your Big Dog Country birthday cake winner on this Tuesday morning. Happy 11th birthday to Marley Ray Lastinger, who picks up the cake from the Jessup Piggly Wiggly Bakery. That certificate is here at the station. You come by, you pick that up. It's good for today only. Hit the pig and claim your prize. Bardron Power Sports, Brunswick, Jessup online, bardronpowersports.com, bringing you birthdays, anniversaries. We're wishing Marley Ray Lastinger happy 11th birthday, Big Dog Country birthday cake winner. Good morning from WIFO-FM, the Big Dog in Jessup on this Tuesday morning, 23rd day of October at 7:35. Bob will have a look at sports coming up a little later on. State news from GNN. Also, Ghost, Goblin, or Pumpkin around 7:50 here on a Tuesday morning at the Big Dog WIFO.
Happy birthday.
Marley Ray Lastinger, 11, picks up the cake from the Jessup Piggly Wiggly Bakery.
Here's your menu in the Wayne County School System for Tuesday, October 23rd.
Lunch. Lunch menu.
Elementary and middle school breakfast, grits, little smokies, and total bites. Elementary and middle school lunch is chicken sandwich with french fries. High school, chicken tenders or hamburger steak with gravy plus the pizza line every day. Lunch menu brought to you by First Franklin Financial in the shopping center between Walmart and Goodwill.
Lunch menu.
Corrections and retractions.
Didn't quite make it under the wire here. Happy birthday to Mary Caitlin Bland from Sean O'Quinn and the staff at Country Financial. Happy birthday to Mary Caitlin Bland from Sean O'Quinn and the staff at Country Financial.
Corrections and retractions.
At 7:37, let's get a look at your GNN Weather Center forecast.
Good morning, everyone. We are waking up to mostly cloudy skies on this Tuesday. We do have a slight chance of a shower early on during the day. Temperatures will be climbing into the mid-70s, and with clouds around tonight, our lows will dip close to 60 degrees. Tomorrow, sunshine. Temperatures will stay in the mid-70s and clear for Wednesday night. Thursday, more clouds and a slight chance of a shower, highs near 70. I'm Georgia meteorologist Laura Huckabee in the GNN Weather Center.
River level at 7.3 feet. That's steady. 7.3 and steady river level. We've got on high tide in about 5 minutes at 741, 7.5 feet. Low this afternoon, 203. High in the night, 806, 7.2 feet. Sunset at 646. Temperatures in the low 60s. Right now, 61 here at the Big Dog WIFO. That is your GNN Weather Center forecast from FM 105.5. Good morning from the Big Dog WIFO FM here on this Tuesday morning. It is the 23rd day of October 2018 here at FM 105.5.
Seasons change. Quality of service does it. For 75 years, First Franklin Financial has been serving the financial needs of your friends and neighbors. You can always depend on the caring staff to be there when you need them. Drop by and see your friendly Franklin folks at 1074 North Macon Street or give them a call at 427-4237 or apply online at 1ffc.com. All loans are subject to our liberal credit policy and limitations, if any. First Franklin Financial Corporation, NMLSR number 141654. Georgia Residential Mortgage License number 5656.
Simply the best. Those words describe Skaggs Commercial Mowers. Skaggs Commercial Mowers are sold at Knight Saw Company in Baxley. Skaggs Mowers.